I will pour some in thy other mouth. Not thy other mouth, Thomas. Mercy, mercy. This is a devil and no monster. I will leave him. I have no long spoon.
Stefano, help me, Stefano. Touch me and speak to me. Cry, Jugulo. Be not afraid of thy good friend, Jugulo.
If thou beest Jugulo, come forth. If any be Trinculo's lights, these are they.
Hey! Hey!
Trinculo indeed. How camest thou to be the siege of this room now?
I took him to be killed with a thunderstroke. But art thou not drowned, Stefano? I hope now thou art not drowned. Is the storm overblown? I hid me out of the dead moon cast gallery for fear of the storm. And art thou living, Stefano?
Do not turn me about. My stomach's not constant.
These be fine things, and if they be not sprites, that's a brave guard and bear celestial liquor.
How didst thou escape? How camest thou hither? Swear by this bottle how thou camest hither. upon a sack which the sailor seemed overboard. By this bottle.
Oh, swear upon that bottle to be thy true subject, for the liquor is not earthly.
Swear then how thou escapest.
Swim ashore, man, like a duck. I can swim like a duck, I'll be sworn.
Here, kiss the book. Though thou canst swim like a duck, made like a goose.
Oh, Stefano, hast thou any more of this?
The whole butt, man. My cellar's in a rock by the seaside where my wine is hid. And I'm a gap. Thou design a gew.
Hast thou not dropped from heaven?
Out of the moon, I do assure thee. I was the man in the moon when time was.
Time is in the inner, and I do adore thee.
Come, swear to that. Kiss the book.
By this good life, this is a very shallow monster. I have feared of him. A very weak monster. The man in the moon. A most poor, credulous monster.
I'll show thee every fertile inch of the isle, and I'll kiss thy foot. Prithee, be my god.
By this light, a most perfidious and drunken monster, who is not to sleep till all his body.
I'll kiss thy foot. I'll swear myself thy subject.
Come on, man. Down and swear.
I shall not myself step to this puppy-headed monster.
Come. Kiss.
I'll show thee the best springs. I'll pluck thee berries or fish for thee, and get thee wood enough. A plague upon the tyrant that I serve. I'll bear him no more sticks, but follow thee, thou wondrous man.
A most ridiculous monster to make a wonder of a poor drunkard.
Let me bring you where crabs grow, and I with my long nails shall dig thee peanuts, show thee a jay's nest, and instruct thee how to snare the nimble marmoset.
I prithee now, lead the way without any more talking. The queen and all our company, else being drowned, we will. Here, spare my bottle. We'll fill in by and by again.
Farewell, master! Farewell!
I'm out of here!
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4! Oh, no fit to fire an act requiring no script to die.
Oh, no.